feels like Earth. Shit. Feels like Earth. Shit. Feels like Earth. Shit. Yeah. Take a second inside my mind and you will find an error, cause none of you can figure the math that is in the air. It seems a bit difficult for you to bear with my death. No, wait a sec, I'm alive, but am I, but am I? I'm well aware of this earth, its danger and hunger to defeat racism. But some of the men who fought for our rights ain't perfect either. They want the darker skin to suffer and not get shit. And kids are getting bullied and pushed to the limits, and guns are being pulled from under those beds. And it's scary what always ends up coming next. The world is an evil place, but beautiful in the sun. So take your filthy lies and come out with the truth and be yourself. Cause everyone dies every single fucking day, and what hurts the most is that you get to live and watch your loved ones being put 6 feet deep. It's deep, I know it hurts, but breathe and let it go, or grow a place in your head where it's gonna feed you meds and take away your pride and hide your sense of believing this hope. So you either keep the chair and hang on that rope or overdose, or somebody's out there wanting to slip your throat, or maybe someone's plotting on running up in smoke from the bullet that just went in the air. And now you alive, but it's your choice to remove and cut ties with whatever and whoever it is that is taking you from succeeding as being a human being. The Father created, God bless the earth. One love, one love, one love, one love. Yeah, feels like earth, feels like earth, feels like earth.
Officers seen hitting a suspect with their batons after he's already on the ground.